Howdy, welcome to Sports with Charity. I'm Charity Chambers, and today I'm going to be talking about why the Cowboys should or should not keep DeMarco Murray. Now, I'm sure most of you know that DeMarco is a free agent, and the Cowboys don't really seem too urgent to keep him. And also, I actually heard that today he talked with the Eagles about, you know, maybe a possible trade, so who knows what's going to happen. But I want to give you guys some facts about him, and I want you guys to decide. Would you keep DeMarco Murray? So using one of these hashtags, comment down below what you would do, and then in my next video, we'll see which one won. Now, let's start off with the first fact. I'm sure most of you know that DeMarco led the NFL in rushing last season, and he had over 1,800 yards. The second person in the NFL behind DeMarco Murray, LeSean McCoy, had only 1,300 yards. So DeMarco led the NFL by over 500 yards from the next person behind him. That's pretty amazing, I must say. Also, DeMarco led the Cowboys to be second in rushing offense in the NFL. The Cowboys were second in the whole NFL behind the Seahawks, and that's really good considering the Cowboys' past seasons hadn't been that good. So that's a major feat for them. The Cowboys had a total of 16 rushing touchdowns. DeMarco accounted for 13 of those. Now that's pretty amazing, which is kind of to be expected since he is their main running back, but who knows how many touchdowns they would have had rushing without DeMarco Murray. If they would have taken him out of the equation, would they have still had that many rushing touchdowns? We don't know. And also, like I said, DeMarco had 13 rushing touchdowns, and get this, that is more than half of the teams had in their whole season. Like, half of the teams had 13 touchdowns or less rushing, and DeMarco got that by himself. So if that doesn't make a statement, I don't know what else will. Now, I want to kind of compare the Cowboys passing offense to the Cowboys rushing offense to see if they could still be successful if they didn't have such a strong rushing game. So let's kind of compare the two now. So, the Cowboys were 16th in total passing offense this past season, and that's not good compared to being second in rushing to 16th in passing. That's really not that good. But then again, get this, the Cowboys were second in the total NFL in completion percentage, which means they were making the majority of their passes. They were catching the ball. I guess Romo was making some great throws, and That's all what matters, really, when you're talking about passing the ball. You want to make sure that your quarterback is able to throw great passes and your receivers are catching the ball. So obviously they are making great connections with the passing offense. And also, one last thing that I have to say about DeMarco in terms of running the ball. In case you didn't know, he was kind of notorious for fumbling the ball this past year. And out of all the times that he fumbled the ball, the Cowboys never recovered that fumble. Now, I honestly think that he made up for that during the rest of the season, obviously, because he did amazing. But at the same time, that is something that you kind of want to keep an eye out on. So if it were up to me, if I was the Cowboys owner, the Cowboys manager, I would take the necessary steps to keep DeMarco Murray. I think he's a necessity for that team, and I think he's the one who got them really far into the playoffs. And without him, I don't think that they would have made it. And so I really do think the Cowboys need to keep him, but honestly, it looks like that they're not going to do that. But like I said, I want you guys to decide. You tell me what you would think using one of these hashtags in the comment section below. Comment and tell me what you would do, and I will announce in my next video which decision won. All right, guys. Well, there you have it. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Share this to your friends. I'm Charity Chambers, and you've just been scooped.